I can't believe I'm saying this, but all this round comes down to ketchup. So, is ketchup our top answer? Our survey says... the Riley family won the main game. Now is their chance to win £30,000 for their charity. Now we got Rachel backstage listening to Beethoven, of course. She cannot see or hear us. Alex, are you ready?
I am.
Let's play the big money. Okay, Alex, between you and Rachel, you need to score at least 200 points to guarantee yourself £10,000. But if you give me, between you two, the top five answers on the board, I'm going to give you £30,000 for your charity. Okay? So, Alex, I'm going to give you 20 seconds and the time will start when I finish my first question. If you don't know the answer, you just say pass, and if we got time, I'll ask the question again at the end. Let's put the 20 seconds on the clock. Alex, I'm gonna go when you say, Gino, I'm ready.
Gino, I'm ready for you.
Okay, let's do this. I wish you the best of luck, my friend. So, we asked 100 people. Name something that pigs do.
Snort.
Something you sprinkle sugar on.
Pancakes.
An American president.
Trump.
Something everyone complains about.
The weather.
Something you see in the desert.
Camels.
Camels, very good. Brilliant. Brilliant, right? Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Shall we see how you're done with your answers?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see on the board. I asked you, name something that pigs do. You said... snorts. Our survey says... 11, okay. Not bad, not bad. And I asked you something you sprinkle sugar on. You said... pancakes. Our survey said... 20. Not bad, not bad. I asked you to name an American president. I think you said Donald Trump.
Yeah.
Yes. Our survey says... oh, that's quite low. I was expecting more with that. Okay, something everyone complains about. You said... the weather. I think that should be a good one. Our survey says... wow! You're halfway there. 102 points so far. Something you see in the desert. You said camels, right?
Yep.
Camels. Our survey says... yes! Yes! Okay, Alex, thank you very much. Please rejoin your family. We're gonna clear the board. Rachel, for one last time, come to Gino. Hello.
Oh.
How are you feeling?
Oh, I mean, they're smiling, so that's good.
Yeah, yeah,
okay. Mum's got no poker face, though, so...
I can give you good news.
Yeah?
Alex scored 122 points. So you only need 78 points to guarantee yourself £10,000. But remember, I'm looking for the top five answers on the board, so then I can give you £30,000 for your charity.
Okay.
I am so looking forward to this.
Okay.
The smartest person on television.
Oh, don't say that.
Rachel, I'm going to give you 25 seconds, so 5 seconds longer than Alex. If you give her the same answer, you're going to hear this, so then you're going to have to say something else. If I ask you the question and you don't know the answer, you can say pass. If we got time, I'll ask you the question again at the end.
Okay.
The time starts when I finish my first question. Let's remind our viewers at home of the answers that Alex gave us. We're also going to put 25 seconds on the clock. Rachel, when you're going to say, Gino, I'm ready, I'm going to go for it.
Gino, I'm ready.
Okay. Good luck, Bella.
Grazie.
We asked 100 people. Name something that pigs do.
Roll around in the mud.
Something you sprinkle sugar on.
Cornflakes.
An American president.
Trump. Barack Obama.
Something everyone complains about.
The weather. Traffic.
Something you see in the desert.
Sand.
Yes! How do you feel? How do you think you're done?
Well, I can relax now. My family look happy, so...
Should be OK. Should be OK. OK. Let's see your answer on the boards. OK. So, Rachel, I asked you, name something that pigs do. You said... roll in mud. Our survey says... yes! But let's see if roll in mud is the top answer. If it is, we're still on for the £30,000. Is it roll in mud the top answer? Yes! OK. Four more to go to win the £30,000. Then I asked, is something you sprinkle sugar on? You said... cornflakes. Our survey says... yes! Wow! Very good, very good. 18 points to go to win 10,000. But let's see if cornflakes is the top answer. Is it the top answer? Oh, come on! Come on. I really want you guys to win. Okay, I asked you an American president. You said... I think you said Barack Obama, right? Yes, Barack Obama. Our survey says... yes! So, £10,000 guaranteed to go to your charity. So we got the first 10,000, but we don't want 10,000, we want 30,000. So, is Obama the top answer? Yes. We can do this. I asked you something everyone complains about. You said... traffic. Traffic should be a good one. Our survey says... tree. OK, we don't care about that. What we care now is that the weather is the top answer. That's the only thing we care about now.
Yeah.
Is weather... the top answer. Oh, yes! Yes, yes, yes. So, I've asked you something you see in the deserts. And I'm very grateful that I didn't say desserts. Because every time I see desert, I'm thinking about a dessert. But desert, very nicely, you said sand, I remember, right? Yes, sand. Our survey says... 39. OK, remind us your charity again.
It's the Angus Lawson Memorial Trust. They help loads of different children's charities, so whether it's giving bikes to schoolgirls in Cambodia, fixing cleft palates in Africa, or hot meals to school kids in the UK, they help loads of different kids.
OK, that's a very good charity. Children is always good. To win £30,000for your charity, we need sand to be the top answer. Good luck, guys. Is sand the top answer? Eccleston family won the main game. Now is their chance to win £30,000. Giselle, how you feel?
Nervous, but I'm okay.
Yeah, nervous is normal, but don't panic. Everything is going to be okay. Now, Teresa is backstage listening to the Bee Gees. That's what she wanted to listen, so she cannot hear us or she cannot see us. Giselle, in the middle, and let's play Big Money. Come on. Now, Giselle, what I need from you and Teresa is to score at least 200 points so you can guarantee yourself the first £10,000. But remember, I'm also looking for the top 5 answers on the board, so then I can give you £30,000. And you can all go to Jamaica and you can see how beautiful Jamaica is because you've never been, right?
Mm-hmm.
OK, so I got 5 questions for you. You have 20 seconds. If you want to pass some of my questions, just say pass. If we got time at the end, I'll ask the questions again. Remember, the time starts when I finish my first question, so don't rush. Let's put 20 seconds on the clock, please. And Giselle, I'm gonna go for it when you say, Gino, I'm ready. So take your time.
Gino, I'm ready.
I wish you the best of luck, Bella.
Thank you.
We ask 100 people. Name something associated with Cinderella.
Missing shoe slipper.
Something that falls out of the sky.
Rain.
A popular type of cake.
Sponge.
A sport that uses a goalkeeper.
Football.
A bird that people eat. A bird that people eat. Giselle, how do you think you've done?
I'm not too sure.
Let's put the board up, please. So, I ask you, name something associated with Cinderella. You said... a slipper. Our survey says... very good. Very good. Very good. I ask you something that falls out of the sky. You said... rain. Fair enough. Our survey says... wow! Wow, wow, wow. OK, then I ask you a popular type of cake. I think you said sponge, is it? Sponge. Yeah. Sponge cake. Our survey says... wow! Wow. Almost halfway with only 3 answers. I ask you a sport that uses a goalkeeper. You said football, I think, right?
Yeah.
You said football. OK, this is going to have to be a good one. Our survey says... very nice! Very nice. You scored 133 points with only 4 answers. Unfortunately, as you know, you didn't give me an answer for the 5th question, so that is going to have to be a 0. There it is. OK, Giselle, please rejoin the family. Let's clear the board. And Teresa, for one last time, come to Gino. Welcome back, Teresa. I've got some great news for you. Now, Giselle scored 133 points. So what that means, that I need at least 67 points from you to guarantee yourself the first £10,000. Do remember, we're still looking for the top 5 answers on the boards, so then you can win £30,000. I'm going to give you 25 seconds. If you're going to give it the same answer, this is what you're going to hear. So that means you need to give me another answer. You can also pass one of my questions. If we got time at the end, I'll ask the question again. The time starts when I finish my first question, so don't rush, OK? Let's put 25 seconds on the clock and let's remind our viewers at home of the previous answers. Teresa, I'm going to go for it when you say, Gino, I am ready. So take your time, focus, relax, and we're going to go for it.
Gino, I'm ready.
OK, Bella, I wish you the best of luck. We asked 100 people. Name something associated with Cinderella.
Mice.
Something that falls out of the sky.
Stars.
A popular type of cake.
Sponge. Chocolate.
A sport that uses a goalkeeper.
Football. Hockey.
A bird that people eat.
Chicken.
chicken. Wow. Just in time with the buzzer. Wow. Are you ready to find out how you done?
Yes.
OK, let's put the board up, please, so you can also see Giselle's answer. As you can see, Giselle didn't give us the last answer.
Yeah.
OK, so, Teresa, I ask you, name something associated with Cinderella. You said... a mice. Our survey says... not a good start at all. OK. OK. Let's now find out if slipper is the top answer. Are we still playing for £30,000? Slipper, are you the top answer? Yes. 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 OK. We're still on the game. I ask you something that falls out of the sky. I think you said stars, right? Well, that's good. Stars should be good. Stars. Our survey says... OK, only 10. Question is rain the top answer? Let's find out. Oh, yes! OK, so I ask you, a popular type of cake. You said... chocolates. That should be good. Our survey says... OK. OK, it's good for point. 166 we are so far. Sponge, are you the top answer? Yes! Yes! Well, Giselle, 3 out of 3 you go. 3 out of 3. Oof. Wow, this is tense. I ask you, a sport that uses a goalkeeper. I think you probably gave me the longest pause ever in Family Fortunes. OK. But then you finally said hockey, I think. Was it hockey?
Yeah.
Hockey. Our survey says... 29! OK. 5 points away for the first £10,000. OK, now the question is, football, is that the top answer? Football, are you the top answer? Come on! Come on!
Oh, my God.
OK. OK, OK, OK. Now, first thing first, we need 5 points for the first £10,000. As you can see, Giselle did not give any answer to the last question. I ask you a bird that people eat.
Yeah.
You said... chicken. Chicken. Now, we need chicken to be worth 5 points or more for £10,000. Our survey says... yes! 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 Okay, so we got the £10,000. Teresa, if chicken is the top answer, you girls are going to go back home with £30,000. Finally, you can all go together to Jamaica so you can tell everybody, show everybody the heritage of the family. Is chicken the top answer? Our survey says...
Yeah.
Baker family won the main game. Now is their chance to win £30,000. OK, so Jasmine is backstage listening to Tom Jones. She cannot hear us or see us. Bernadette, are you ready?
Yes.
Come on, Bella, let's play. Big money. Are you nervous?
Yes.
You shouldn't be. It's only Gino. Come on, 5 questions. I'm going to give you 20 seconds to answer, so you got plenty of time.
Yeah.
If you don't know some of the answers, you can say pass. And if we got time at the end, I'll ask the question again.
Okay.
Okay? What I need from you and Jasmine to score at least 200 points for me to be able to give you the first £10,000. But what I would love is to give me the top 5 answers, so then I can give you £30,000. Okay?
Yes.
So then we can have this wedding arranged in the Caribbean somewhere, all beautiful. So I'm actually playing for your wedding.
Lovely, thank you.
Okay. I'm gonna go for it when you say, Gino, I am ready. Okay? Meanwhile, we're gonna put 20 seconds on the clock for our viewers at home. And I'm ready when you are.
Gino, I'm ready.
Okay. Bella, I wish you the best of luck. We asked 100 people. Name an animal beginning with the letter C.
Cat.
A liquid you put in your car.
Oil.
Something that is nice to smell.
Flowers.
A party people host once a year.
Christmas.
Something people collect.
Stamps.
Brava! Brava! Brava, 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 brava. Bernadette, how do you feel?
I'll tell you when we see the answers.
OK. Are you ready to see the answers?
Yes.
OK, let's put the board up. I asked you, name an animal beginning with the letter C. You said... cat. That should be a good one. Our survey says... yes! Wow, that's a good start. 32 points there. I asked a liquid you put in your car. I think you said oil.
Oil.
Oil, we all need oil in our car. Our survey says... very nice, very nice. I asked you something that's nice to smell. I think you said flowers, right?
Yes.
Flowers. Our survey says... nice, nice. Okay. I asked you a party people host once a year. You said Christmas. Our survey says... OK, not bad, not bad. We're nearly halfway there, 99.
Yeah.
Something people collect. You said stamps. That should be good. Our survey says... OK, 139 points. Bernadette, you know what that means? The Jasmine needs to score at least 61 points for me to be able to give you £10,000. Bernadette, please join the family. Let's clear the board. And Jasmine, for one last time, come to Gino. Okay, Jasmine, Mum's done really, really well. Okay? Mum scored 139 points. Yes, she did really well. So what we need from you is 61 points to win the first £10,000. But please do remember, I'm looking for the top 5 answers, so then I can give you £30,000. Jasmine, I'm gonna give you 25 seconds on the clock. If you're gonna give her the same answer, this is what you're gonna hear. So you're gonna have to give me another answer. You also have the chance to pass it. If we got time at the end, I'll ask you the question again. Remember, the time will start when I finish my first question.
Okay.
Let's put 25 seconds on the clock and let's remind our viewers at home the previous answers. Jasmine, I'm gonna go for it when you say, Gino, I'm ready. Take your time and let's do this.
Gina, I'm ready.
Okay, Bella, I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
We asked 100 people, name an animal beginning with the letter C?
Cat. Chimpanzee.
A liquid you put in your car.
Oil. Petrol.
Something that's nice to smell.
Flowers. Perfume.
A party people host once a year.
Birthday.
Something people collect.
Stamps. Coins.
Coins? Good. Wow, 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 wow. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Shall we find out how you done?
Yes, please.
Okay, let's put the board up. All right. Those were Mum's answers. Okay, Jasmine, I asked you name an animal beginning with the letter C. You said chimpanzee. Our survey says three. Okay, okay. Now the question is cat the top answer? Are we still playing for £30,000? Cat, are you the top answer? Okay. So we've gone 1 out of 5, okay? Then I ask you a liquid you put in your car. You said petrol. Okay, petrol? Well, that is the liquid that everybody needs in the car. Our survey says... Wow, 29. Very good, very good. Now, is petrol the top answer? Yes!
Oh, my God.
Ooh, 2 out of 2. Okay. So we got 29 points away for you guys to win £10,000. Jasmine, I ask you something that is nice to smell. You said perfume. Our survey says yes! Yes! Okay, you just won guaranteed £10,000. Okay? Don't start to cry on me. We want to win the 30,000. Now, is perfume the top answer? Yes! Okay, so we got 3 out of 3, guys. You banked yourself £10,000. We are 2 answers away to win £30,000. Yeah? Okay. I asked you, a party people host once a year. You said a birthday. Our survey says 33, which is good, which is good. Now, we don't care about numbers anymore. What we care now is birthday the top answer. Okay. We are 1 answer away to win £30,000. All right? I ask you something that people collect. Your mom said stamps, which I thought was a good answer. You said coins, I remember. Okay, let's put coins up. And let's see what our survey says, first of all. All right, 21. Okay. Now, what we need is stamps to be the top answer. If stamps is the top answer, guys, your dreams is going to come true to get married. So this is life-changing money. If stamps is the top answer, you guys just won £30,000. Come on, let's do this. Is stamps the top answer? Thank you. You can get your car, you guys can do whatever you want.
Thank you.
Are you crying because you don't want to get married, or are you crying because you're crazy?
I don't want to get married.
No, I'm happy. I'm so
because
happy.
You're happy. Oh my God, I am
Thank
so
you.
Happy about you guys. You have been an amazing family to play. Can I please have a huge round of applause? The Baker family! Bravi, 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 bravi! The young family won the main game. Now is their chance to win £30,000. Okay, Darren is backstage. He cannot see us or hear us. Morgan, are you ready, my friends?
Yes, I am, Gino.
Okay, in the middle, let's play for big money. Okay, Morgan, between you and Darren, you need to score at least 200 points to guarantee yourself £10,000. But remember, we want to win £30,000. So between you and Darren, you need to give me the top five answers on the board. Simple as that.
Yeah.
I'm going to give you 20 seconds. If I ask you a question, you can also say pass. If we got time at the end, I'll ask the question again. Okay?
Yeah.
So, remember the timer will start when I finish my first question. So don't rush. We're going to put 20 seconds on the clock. And Morgan, I'm going to go for it when you say, Gino, I'm ready. Take your time.
Gino, I'm ready.
Okay. Good luck, my friend. We asked 100 people. Name a sport where people wear gloves.
Boxing.
Something you need when it rains.
Umbrella.
Something people do in their sleep.
Talk.
Something it's rude to ask a person about.
Their age.
A sauce people put on chips.
Tomato ketchup.
Hey. Ooh, I think you did quite all right, my friend.
Thank you very much.
How do you think you've done?
I think I did very well, to be honest, yeah.
Very well?
Yeah. I'm confident in myself, yes.
I like that. A young, confident man. I like that, Morgan. Let's put the board up, please. So then we can find out exactly how very well you've done. Okay, I'll ask you, name a sport where people wear gloves. I think you said boxing, right?
Yes, I did,
boxing.
Yeah.
Okay, our survey says... Very good. Very good. Very good. So far, so good. Then I ask you something you need when it rains. You said an umbrella.
Mm-hmm.
Our survey says. Wow. Okay, very good. I ask you something people do in their sleep. You said talking.
Yeah.
Talking. Okay. Our survey says. Very nice. Okay, almost half of the way there. And still two answers to give. I ask you something is rude to ask a person about. I think you very rightly said age.
Yes.
Age. Our survey says... Wow. Wow, wow, 142. Well done, Morgan. Then I ask you a sauce people put on chips. You said ketchup.
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you do?
Yes, that's what I do, yeah.
Okay, I prefer mayonnaise. our survey says... this is... I think, guys, this is by far the highest score we ever had on big money rounds.
Wow.
Right? So... Well done,
thank
my friend. What now we need from Darren is 23 points.
Wow. Wow.
23 points. Okay, Morgan, please rejoin the family. Let's clear the board. And Darren, for one last time, come to Gino. Welcome back, Darren.
Thank you.
I got one good news and one bad news. Which one do you want to know first?
Oh, bad news first.
Okay, the bad news is that Morgan has done so well that if you're going to mess this up, it's all entirely your fault.
All right.
Okay, I'm going to be honest with you. That is the bad news, so no pressure.
No.
And then the good news?
Yeah.
He scored 177 points.
Oh, my God.
So what that means... He got it. friend, you need to give me 23 points to guarantee yourself the first £10,000.
Wow.
Don't forget, we're still looking for the top five answers on the board, okay? For you to win £30,000.
Okay.
Darren, I'm going to give you 25 seconds, so you got 5 seconds longer than Morgan. If you're going to give the same answers, this is what you're going to hear. So that means you give me another answer.
Okay.
You can also pass some of my questions. If we got time at the end, I'll ask the question again. Remember, the time will start when I finish my first question, so don't rush. Let's put 25 seconds on the clock and let's remind our viewers at home of the previous answers. Darren, I'm going to go for it when you say, Gino, I am ready. So, okay, take your time. 23 points I need from you.
OK. Gino, I'm ready.
OK? Yeah. Darren, I wish you the best of luck, my friend.
Thank you.
We asked 100 people, name a sport where people wear gloves.
Golf.
Something you need when it rains.
Umbrella. Raincoat.
Something people do in their sleep.
Snore.
Something it's rude to ask a person about.
Their age. Pass.
A sauce people put on chips.
Ketchup. Vinegar.
Something it's rude to ask a person about. Okay, Darren.
Yep.
How do you think you've done?
Reasonable.
Yeah. You didn't give me one answer.
There's one that sort of went out of time. Yeah.
As I said before, I am looking for 23 points for you to guarantee yourself the first 10,000, and I still want the top five answers on the board. Okay.
Here we go.
Ready to find out?
I'm ready.
Let's put the board up, please, so you can also see Morgan's answers. Okay, Darren, I ask you, name a sport where people wear gloves. You said golf. Our survey says? Okay, nice, nice. So 4 points away to win the first £10,000. Now, the question is boxing the top answer? Our survey says? Okay, okay, so one down, four to go. I ask you, something you need when it rains. You said a raincoat. Our survey says £10,000. You can definitely go only you and Morgan, probably to New York. It's okay. Yeah, they are the birthday boys, so both of you can still go. Now, let's see if we can have all the family coming to New York. Now, the question is umbrella the top answer? Let's find out. Yes! Wow! Okay, good. We're getting closer. I ask you, something people do in their sleep. You said snore. Our survey says? Okay, 29. I thought it would be more. Right. Now, is 29 the top answer?
Ooh.
Let's find out. Three out of three so far.
Wow.
Okay.
Well done, Darren.
This was the tricky question that you did not give me an answer. I ask you something is rude to ask a person about. You said age straight away.
Yeah.
Then, of course, you heard the noise because Morgan already said age. You didn't say anything, so that is going to be a zero. Now, age. I would have probably said
I think in weight.
Yeah. But I would have said weight.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
But the question is age the top answer? Let's find out. Yes. Wow. Yes. Yes. Morgan, you saved that question, my friend. Well done.
Thank you.
Confident young man. Okay. Wow. I'm sweating. My hands are sweating. Okay, Darren. I asked you a sauce people put on chips. You rightly so. I think you said vinegar.
Vinegar.
Okay. Let's put vinegar on the boards and let's find out what our survey says. Our survey says...
Yeah, I thought it might be.
Okay. Huh. I can't believe I'm saying this, but all this round comes down to ketchup. So... is ketchup our top answer? Our survey says...
Please have a huge round of applause, the Young family.